what we want to do now is go here. Alright. Right. So we do. And it's right there.
Yes.
Okay. So I'm gonna do this in real time. Just so I don't, like, waste my chocobo. Yes. Nope. Running with my chocobo. He's a cute little chocobo. Was it here? Yes. There we go. Imperial skim beings. Maybe this wasn't the place I wanted to be at. Can I open treasures when I'm on it? No, I can't. I cannot. Maybe it is on that side. Green beret, imperial scumbags. All right, chocobo. Hey, giddy up, chocobo. That is like the whole reason for riding the chocobos. Yes. Alright, now he's supposed to be in here, I guess. There you go, Vaughn. Somewhere in here. Money. One of these is supposed to have armor in it. Penelope. Nice! Okay, Krogan. Thanks for stopping by. Spell mode, that's nice. Right? Like, I am... this button. Yeah, I'm in the right spot. Lots of birds. Oh, there he is. He's a biggin'. I need Penelope. actually going to times four this, so she does it quickly. It's a white magic. Can I... We need to have a talk. Oh, I slowed it. Nice. Hey, quit healing. Wow. And that went amazing. There we go. Eye potion. I know one of these is supposed to have armor in it, unless they changed it. Was that one supposed to have a long bolt in it? No. They probably changed it then. Stealing all my goodies. Yeah, Penelope's fine. Magic lore. I thought there was like channeling somewhere. Yeah, it was 50. Okay. Oh, that's the, yeah. Yep, yep. Okay. I kind of want to check those treasures one more time. Thing along bolts that we can sell. Okay. Can you hit him from here? No. How about we refocus our efforts here? Might as well kill these guys, build up our chain. Okay, Penelope, I thought you had no health. Larsa really has no health. Bye, Vaughn. Well, I'll leave you in, whatever. That's so sad that Penelope has more health than Larsa. Larsa, what can you do? You can aqua, you can balance, you can. He can bubble! Ah, watch this. This is fantastic. Look at that. Look at that. Bubble doubles HP. It really is, like, the most amazing thing ever. And I just say that I am very happy that we had those long bolts. That was a good gift. I will take that over the extra defense that armor would have given me. And I am hoping. I think we already had those arrows. Yes. Yes, we did. I'm hoping to get enough loot here that we'll be able to buy another grimoire. I also have to go turn in the questicle. Which should hopefully give us some money. Snakies. I'm actually gonna turn this in first, just in case I'm like just short, and then we talk to the guy and he gives us money. That will allow us to actually do it. Alright, which one are you? This one? Yes, I'm a great warrior. Give me stuff. Yay! He did give us money. He also gave us another gold amulet. Which I am going to give to Penelope. Because she's got to learn all the spells, and they're expensive. Who has my other one? Fran? Yeah. Wow, Ash. Am I saving new stuff for anything? Not really. Yeah. What's up in this counter? Sure. I need to figure out what to do with you. That channeling. Did you have any channeling that I just ignored or didn't see or something? I think so. Where's that one? Okay, she's already got all her stuff, so. It doesn't matter which one I take. HP there, though. There's probably someone that goes there. Probably someone that goes there, too. And there. And probably, well, I don't care about that. If I make him a monk, I think that would give him more health and damage. Franny Poo! What? Did we have you doing, Franny Poo? Why learning channeling, of course. Yeah, we'll give you that too. Damn, can everybody learn green magic? Okay. Hopefully, oh, neat. Yeah, why would I ever go back to that? I think we're, like, just gonna get it. Oh no, we'll be fine. Oh yeah, we're fine. Yay! Yep, I just bought one from you, dude. Like, come on. Key items. Dragons and plants, huh? Well, that's good, because we're about to go in a jungle. Right? We're going in the... Yeah, we're going in the jungle. I don't think I'm gonna close the book and move it. Okay, I don't think there's a, huh. hunt or anything for us to go grab right now. But we'll go check it. Because we can get right there. So why not? Why not? Yeah. Where am I going? Oop. Nope. 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 And you're a giant snakey. Nope. Though we do have Larsa. No. I don't like our prospects. Maybe after we get through the next area. Might I talk to you? See if they have any stuff for me. Did I talk to him after I killed the bomb? I don't remember. Yeah. Yeah! Heard you defeated King Bomb! Impressive, Koopo! Cool. Pretty sure we can't do that. No. Alright. Thanks, buddy. Alright, this mallet that you have given me. It's gonna be better than that, isn't it? Oh, no? Is it just a... item? Oh, it's a... I don't know what that's used for. To yield in Google! I could look it up in the book, but I don't feel like it. Oh, there it is. Item. Cydia. What's it used for, though? Just says it's loot. Doesn't say it's used for anything specific. Does this let me know what it's used for? Oh, yeah. Used in crafting the Mathamune. How do I get the Mathamune? Probably not for a very long time. Gem, steel, 3 orichalcum, and 2 mallets. Okay, where do I get this? I have to create it. Or get it from a level 99 chocobo. That sucks. All right, well. We're not. We're not gonna be doing anything with that for a while. That sucks. Choose to make the best greatsword and the best katana. Which did I screw myself out of? I would not put it past me to screw myself out of it. Like, there was probably a thing there. There wasn't. There's health there. Do I have that health? Yes, I do. Cool. Alright, well, that's all the armor. That's. There it is. More damage. More health. What am I gonna do with y'all? Question indeed. Well, you have to go up here, so get to stepping. I want that swiftness. Let me give you poach. Yeah. What are we gonna do with him? Hello again, friend. Oh, you don't have anything to say to me. Fine. Do you have anything? No. Southgate. Southgate lets me teleport. I did get a text message. Some point or another. I thought I did. Oh no. Okay, that's something else. Yes. Sulkawood. I don't know, that's scary. Larby Marlboro's over there, folks. And we don't want to deal with them.